a lot of Chinese parents, they just do not agree with letting boys go into a girl's toilet. So they strongly oppose the state school program. Not only toilet, it's also the cross-dressing, the introduction of transgender.
Yep.
It is something that they find it difficult to accept, especially to primary age children. The second thing is same-sex marriage. Now that is kind of related with the first one, because that is their belief that same-sex is just against normal practice. The Chinese people come to Australia because they want a good education for their children. They want good environment. They want good things for their next generation, not to be destroyed. They use the word destroyed by these sort of concepts of same-sex, transgender, and intergender, cross-gender, and all this rubbish. To them, they are just ridiculous rubbish.